Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new here, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be sharing my review on these lipsticks. These are Nykaa's Matte to Last liquid lipsticks. Actually, Nykaa has launched this liquid lipstick in the full size a long time back, but two, three weeks back, they launched this mini sizes in that lipstick. So I've got these three shades from this lipstick range. So I'll be sharing the swatches of these three shades which I have and my review about these lipsticks. So if you are interested, please keep on watching this video. So this lipstick goes by the name Nykaa Matte to Last Mini Liquid Lipstick. So Nykaa launched this Matte to Last liquid lipstick sometime back in the full size, and there are 26 shades available in the full size, and that retails for 599 rupees. And recently they launched this mini version of the same lipstick, and this retails for 239 rupees, and they have 10 shades available in this lipstick range. So I've got these three shades here with me. So this is how the outer packaging of this lipstick looks like, and everything is mentioned on back of it. The outer packaging of the lipstick is really good. And one very interesting thing about this lipstick range is that the names of all the lipsticks are inspired by, you know, different cities in India. I really like the concept behind this lipstick range. And the outer packaging of the lipstick also inspired by the same thing. That's why it looks really pretty. The outer packaging of this lipstick looks really pretty. In the full version of this lipstick, you get 5 ml of product, and that retails for 599 rupees. And this one, you are getting only 1.2 ml for 239 rupees. So I think the quantity what you are getting for the price is really less. Now the shelf life of this lipstick is 3 years. So it claims that it is a superior matte all day wear formula. It's enriched with vitamin E and antioxidants, and this is feather proof and transfer proof. This one has no preservatives, it's cruelty free, it is paraben free, and it won't transfer. So those are the claims about this lipstick. Now let me show you the inner packaging. So this is how it looks from inside. It looks really really cute. So this is a plastic bottle. It's a transparent plastic bottle with this black cap. You can actually see the product from outside clearly. Now let me compare this mini version with the full version. So I have this full size of this lipstick, and this one is in the shade Bombay. So if you compare side by side, this is the full version and this is the mini version. The mini version looks actually really mini. So this is also a transparent packaging. Packaging is not exactly similar, but somewhat similar. But the packaging is really cute. So it comes with this 2-foot applicator. So it's a liquid matte lipstick, and the consistency of this lipstick is very thin. So as you can see here, the consistency is very thin, especially the lighter colors. उनकी जो consistency है वो काफी thin है. ये color थोड़ा dark है, इसलिए इसकी consistency थोड़ी सी better है. But जो light colors हैं, उनकी consistency काफी thin है. Like this shade, this one is the shade Madras Kapi. If you see this shade, इसकी जो consistency है वो इतनी ज़्यादा नहीं है. Since it's a dark color, इसकी consistency अच्छी है. So as you can see, जो light colors हैं उनकी consistency उतनी ज़्यादा अच्छी नहीं है, उनका coverage उतना अच्छा नहीं है. जो dark color हैं उनका pigmentation better है. So clearly these lipsticks, especially the light colors, doesn't have opaque pigmentation. It won't give you full coverage, it will give you medium coverage on the lips, but you can easily build up the coverage. These lipsticks will turn matte in couple of seconds after you apply these lipsticks, so you can easily build up the coverage. So ab jab second layer apply karenge, jo first layer hogi wo move nahi hogi, to product move nahi hoga, to aap easily second layer apply kar sakte, and you can easily get the full coverage out of these lipsticks. It's very easy to apply and reapply these lipsticks. The consistency hai in lipsticks ki wo kafi thin hai, isi wajah se it's very light and very comfortable to wear this lipsticks. You won't even feel like that you're wearing something. It doesn't feel dry on the lips at all. It won't set into the lines on the lips, and it won't look cracky at all. It looks really beautiful on the lips. And if I talk about the lasting power of this lipstick, the lasting power is really really good. It lasted me for more than 8 hours easily. It doesn't smudge and it transfers very less. That's why it will last for a very very long time. It will fade a little bit when you eat or drink something, but still it will last for a good amount of time. So that was my review about this lipstick. Let's see the swatches now. today's video. I really like these lipsticks and I will totally recommend you guys to try this lipstick. The formula of this lipstick is really good. So, agar aap try karna chahte hain ye lipstick formula, aap ek mini lipstick buy kar sakte hain and then you can use it for some time. And if you like it, you can go for the full size of this lipstick. I liked all three shades which I have, but my favorites are these two. First is Boho and the second one is Madras Kapi. Actually, this Madras Kapi shade mujhe sabse zyada pasand aaya is lipstick range mein. So yeah, that's all I had to talk about these lipsticks. I hope you liked this review and it was helpful for you. If you did, please like and share this video. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. And don't forget to press the notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. My YouTube analytics say that many of you are not subscribed. So please do subscribe before you leave. That will help me a lot. And also, if you have any video request or you want me to try any product and share my review, my thoughts about that product, please let me know in the comment box. And if you have tried this lipstick, please tell me which is your favorite shade in this lipstick range. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.